rocket ship zooming through the sky. Little Einsteins, climb aboard, get ready to explore. There's so much to find.
Little Einsteins,
come on, let's go.
Little Einsteins,
we need you.
Little Einsteins,
yeah.
Get ready.
Let's go.
Shh, shh.
Dragon kite.
Art by Zhoushan, Zaijia, Zhonglu, and Xiao Ying.
And
music by Edvard Grieg.
Hello, I'm June. I love to dance. Do you like to dance? Magnificent! I'm practicing my super ballet leap and raising my arms as high as I can. La 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 la! Can you raise your arms high? Let's see. Raise your arms high. Reach for the sky. La 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 la. Wow, that was really high. Do you hear that? It sounds low. Really low. Where is that sound coming from? Ah! It's a dragon! I'm sorry. I didn't mean to scare you, little dragon. But I wasn't exactly expecting to meet a dragon in my backyard today. Oh, my! Look, you're not just a dragon. You're a beautiful little dragon kite.
Hi, June.
Hi, Leo. What's going on?
We heard you. Ah!
It's okay. This is my new friend, Little Dragon Kite. These are my friends, Leo, Annie, and Quincy.
Cool! A dragon kite!
You have something attached to your tail. It's a note! It's a picture of the Great Wall of China.
Ooh!
Ooh, look! There are so many dragon kites. There are big blue dragon kites, big yellow dragon kites, and the biggest kite of all, the orange emperor kite. It looks like a dragon kite parade. And it's today. How exciting!
Awesome!
Yeah.
Cool!
Oh, no. Look at this. Look, look, look!
All the big dragon kites are disappearing.
What happened to all the other dragon kites? Oh, no! They're missing!
We have to find those dragon kites before the Great Kite Parade.
Don't you worry, little dragon kite. My friend and I will help you find the missing kites. Will you help us find little dragon kite friends? Great!
We've got a mission! We're going to find the missing kites and save the Great Kite Parade to Rocket!
We've got a mission!
When we say rock.
Rocket. This is our new friend, Little Dragon Kite.
Rocket will get us to China fast. He can fly high in the sky.
What's the matter, Little Dragon Kite? I don't think Little Dragon Kite wants to fly high in the sky.
She's scared.
Oh, no! Little Dragon Kite is afraid of heights.
Look! Little Dragon Kite is going to be brave and fly outside with Rocket.
Way to be brave, Little Dragon Kite.
We'll be with you every step of the way.
Buckle your seatbelts!
Seatbelts buckle!
You're going to need a lot of power to blast off. Put your hands on your lap and pat with us to the beat. Pat, 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 pat. Now raise both.
Little Dragon Kite is covering her eyes.
Wow, even though she's afraid of flying high, she still wants us to go on the mission.
That is one cool kite.
We're off to save the kite parade, kite parade, kite parade. We're off to save the kite parade and find the missing kites.
We're off to save the kite parade, kite parade, kite parade. We're off to save the kite parade and find the missing kites.
Ooh, China is so beautiful. And look at those beautiful pagodas.
There's the Great Wall of China.
That is the biggest wall I've ever seen.
That's where the Great Kite Parade is.
Rocket, let's go down there.
Little Dragon Kite, you can look now.
Look, the woodwinds are gathering on top of the wall.
They're getting ready for the big Dragon Kite Parade.
But all the big dragon kites are still missing.
Come on. We have to find Little Dragon Kite's missing kite friends. Quick!
We're off to save the kite parade, kite parade, kite parade. We're off to save the kite parade and find the missing kites.
The big blue kite.
Rocket, follow that music.
Wow. Where are we?
It's called the Forbidden City.
Ooh, that sounds spooky.
And that sounds like the big blue kites.
It's coming from up there.
But Little Dragon Kite is afraid to fly high. Remember?
Don't worry, Little Dragon Kite. We'll be with you every step of the way.
Way to go, Little Dragon Kite.
She's so brave. Hey, these stairs play musical notes. And the notes sound higher and higher when we go higher and higher.
This is awesome!
Keep going, Little Dragon Kite. You're doing great. We're almost at the highest. little dragon kite made it all the way to the top of the Forbidden City.
Way to go!
You're so brave!
You rock!
Listen! It's the missing big blue kites!
Let's go!
It sounds like it's coming from in there. Must have gotten stuck in here. They're thanking little dragon kite.
Come on, let's get these big blue kites to the Great Wall of China for the Great Kite Parade.
Instruments are waiting for the parade to start.
Let's look at the notes. The pictures of the big blue kites are back. But we still have to find the missing big yellow kites. And the orange emperor kite.
We have to hurry.
But where do we look now, Leo?
We're going to need your help, Rocket. Put out your look and listen scope.
Wait!
I hear the big yellow kites.
It's coming from the Yangtze River. The river goes through three gorges.
The big yellow kites must be in one of them. But which one?
I know. We can listen to the gorges to find the kites.
Annie, that's a great idea.
Help us find the missing big yellow kite. Remember, the big yellow kites sound like this. Let's listen to the first gorge. Does that sound like the big yellow kites? No, that's not it. Let's listen to the second gorge. Does that sound like the big yellow kites? No, that's not it either. Let's listen to the third gorge. Does that sound like the big yellow kites? Yes, that's it! The big yellow kites must be in that gorge. Great listening.
Let's go, Rocket!
Wow! Little dragon kite may be afraid of going high, but she's not afraid of going low.
Where are the big yellow kites? Look! Little dragon kite found them! Oh, look! Their tails got all wet in the river and they couldn't fly.
Wow! Little dragon kite is helping the big yellow kites get out.
Look at the note. The big say blue kites are back? And the big yellow kites are back?
But the orange emperor kite is still missing.
We have to find him so the parade can start.
Listen, I hear something.
It's the orange emperor kite's special song.
Quick, Rocket! We have to get to K2.
Look! She's not covering her eyes anymore. She's getting braver and braver.
We're off to save the kite parade, kite parade, kite parade. We're off to save the kite parade and find the missing kites.
Where's the orange emperor kite?
I don't see him anywhere.
I hear him. The music is coming from up there.
Do you see the orange emperor kite? Yes, there he is!
It sounds like he's in trouble.
We have to get up there.
It's too windy for Rocket to fly.
Oh, no! Look, look, look!
I cannot believe it! Little Dragon Kite is flying up the mountain all by herself.
Of course. Kites love the wind.
But the wind is blowing really hard around the mountain.
And the orange emperor kite is so far away. She's going to have to fly around the mountain and sing her special song 18 times to get all the way to the top. Can you count all the way to 18? Great!
Let's help her!
Every time Little Dragon Kite comes around the mountain and starts to sing her special song, let's count. Ready? Here she comes.
1.
What's going on?
The orange emperor kite wants little dragon kite to lead the parade.
Wow! What an honor.
I'm so proud of you, little dragon kite. Now the parade can start.
That's awesome!
Come on, let's start the parade.
We made it to the kite parade, kite parade, kite parade. We made it to the kite parade and found the missing kite.
Mission completion!
Little dragon kite. Let's clap for the art. Clap for paintings by Joseon, Saija, Zhongnu, and Cho Ying.
And now, the moment you've all been waiting for, let's clap really, really hard for the special music we heard today. Here begins suite number one, In the Hall of the Mountain King, by Edvard Grieg.
Yay, Grieg!
You helped a lot today.
Give yourself a hand. Go on, clap for yourself.
Bravo! Yay for you!
See you on the next mission.